Hello, everybody, and welcome into Studio 3. I'm Alex Weaver here with Zach, Jessica, and Jonathan from NASCAR.com. An interesting battle that's going to be on tap this season is the Sunoco Rookie Battle. We have four new guys that are up for the challenge. We have Matt Tiff, Ryan Preece, Daniel Hemric, and Tanner Berryhill. Who are we most interested to watch?
Well, I'm interested to watch all four of them, honestly. I think, you know, you got four young guys with an opportunity, Tanner Berryhill, Matt Tiff, coming in. I don't think a lot of people have maybe heard of Berryhill. Obviously, Tiff has been around a little bit as well, but I think the two favorites in this going into the season is Ryan Preece and Daniel Hemric.
I'm interested to see what Hemric can do. I mean, he's had a couple of cup starts last year and, you know, has performed well, made the championship four in the Xfinity Series. That's, you know, 2 years running. One thing with him, you know, he hasn't won in the Xfinity Series, and to make the move up, I still think he's ready for it. There was a lot of talk when Jimmy Johnson made the move up without having, you know, enjoyed a whale of success in the Xfinity Series, and we all know how that worked out for him. So I think there is still some expectation on Hemric, but I think he'll fit in just fine.
I think it's going to be really fun to watch Ryan Preece this season. You know, we saw him get two wins in a part-time schedule with JGR. Just not having that consistency and being able to crank out two wins like that just speaks to his dedication, speaks to his work ethic, and speaks to his raw talent. And I think we're going to see a lot more of that. I think it's going to only grow when he has a full-time schedule.
So I think the consensus on the couch is the two to watch is Daniel Hemric and Ryan Preece. Out of those rookie stripes battling, who's the favorite?
I think it's Ryan Preece. I think, first off, Hemric and Preece are both racers. Preece coming from the modified ranks, and Hemric starting all the way down at Legends was really good up here at Charlotte. But I think Preece is going to be really, really good. He obviously, you know, was very successful in that Gibbs equipment last year, as Jessica alluded to. But I think that how AJ performed in that 47 car at the All-Star race, given that we are going to a similar aero package that we saw in that race, I think that's kind of going to be the key, and I think that's really going to suit JTG Darty Racing and suit Ryan Preece maybe a little bit better than that will suit Hemric.
I'm going to agree with Jonathan. I'm going to say Ryan Preece as well. I mean, I just think what we've seen from Preece so far is only going to amplify this season, and I think he's going to be a really good fit for that team. I think he's going to help strengthen that team a little bit too.
Well, I'm going to go with Hemric. As much as it does warm my heart to see a modified guy make good and get his opportunity, I think Hemric is coming into a situation where it's a little bit more established team, and I think he'll bond well with Luke Lambert, and I think that they have just a slight edge over what Preece might be able to do in the 47.
All right, look for the Sunoco Rookie Battle on the track this 2019 season.